Radioisotopes, the radioactive form of an element, were discovered to have tremendous medical value. Dunell Cohn, son of Manhattan Project biochemist Waldo Cohn, describes his father's work to produce radioisotopes for medical use.
He realized that you could use the reactor to produce radioisotopes in large quantities that could then be used for medical and biological research. He packaged and sent off the first radioisotopes produced in the reactor for that purpose of medical biological research, and really started the radioisotope program at Oak Ridge. Alfred Weinberg, the person who was the head of the Oak Ridge laboratories for many years after the war, decided that as sort of one of the major contributions that the whole Manhattan Project and Oak Ridge facility had made to the world was developing this program of making radioisotopes available. And of course, they've had unlimited applications in research and in therapy. And so that was an important contribution that sort of came out of the war effort, even though it wasn't a direct, objective.
Manhattan Project veteran and chemical engineer Milton Levinson explains how the radioisotope technetium-99 is saving lives today.
There's one isotope alone, Tech-99, that over 1 million patients a year get treated with in the U.S. They estimate it reduces death of heart attacks in emergency rooms by 60 or 70%.